Okay, let's talk a little bit about Barcelona. The population is like 2.5 million, and the area is 39.34 cubic miles, and the food is Mediterranean food. It's like seafood, and we use a lot of salt, and it's next to the Mediterranean Sea. Okay, I was born in Burgos, that is like this city here, in the north of Spain, and it's a smaller city than Barcelona. It's like the population is 2,000. I don't know who is here. The area is 41.3 miles, the whole area of Burgos. And the food is very traditional. It's like pig, things that you must visit in Spain, when you go to Spain, you must visit Sagrada Familia, that is like a huge cathedral, is in Barcelona. Then you have to visit the Parkway, is the most beautiful park ever. It's in Barcelona too. Then you have to go to the Burgos Cathedral, super pretty. You have to go to the Alhambra, that is in Granada, to the Canadian Islands, that is super cool, and to Ibiza, that is a party island that everyone wants to go to. Celebrations. We have Castellers, that is a tradition that we own in my culture, Catalonia, that is like human towers.
It's like what?
Human towers.
A human tower?
Yeah.
Huh.
And then San Fermines, that is Pamplona, that is the people race against the bulls, and if the bulls cut you, you're dead.
Have you done that?
No. Then Las Fallas, Valencia, that is like, they build like huge thing, and then in the night, they burn these things. Fiesta de San Pedro y San Pablo, that is in Burgos, that is, this. And I'm going to talk about the food. Okay, we have public market, that is like very basic, that is just bread with tomato, with olive oil, and garlic. It's really good.
Yeah.
Then we have the paella, like everyone knows that, right? Paella. That is just rice, seafood, and then saffron. Then we have morcilla. That is rice, big block, and then we have intestines, that is optional.
So wait a minute, that red stuff inside of that is blood, dried blood?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
No, this is pepper.
That's why?
It's pepper.
Oh. No. So what's the pig blood?
It's inside here.
This is dried.
Yeah.
Okay.
Then this thing is around, is interesting, but you can put it over.
Do you like more? Do you like this? Do you like eating this?
Tapas is like a small thing with bread, but you can put, there are thousands of types of tapas, like with egg and meat with, things. And it's very difficult for Spain, especially in the north of Spain, and it's amazing. It's one of my favorite things of Spain, of the food of Spain. And then we have croquetas de jamón, that you never see that before, right?
Nope.
It's like, it's very basic. We use like flour with bread, and then we put that ham. And it's amazing. I mean, I miss that a lot because you don't have here in the USA, and I miss this a lot. And thanks for your attention. I wish you enjoy the presentation.